All right, so our second band tonight, she's been kicking around Knoxville for quite a while. She's already a veteran. And you can hear her regularly on WUTK 90.3 Rock. Give it up for Willa Mae.
Thank you. you so much. a surreal show for me. I feel like I know everybody in here, but from when I was like 5 years old, and I'm like trying to figure out who everyone is, because it's like, Willa, like last time I saw you, you were like 2 inches tall, and I'm like, who are you? But it's really awesome because it's so nostalgic for me, and I feel like many of you probably know me from a band called the Pinklets that I was in. That was everybody, and I thought it was worth addressing, because the last time I was here, I was 12 years old playing keyboards for the Pinklets, and I don't think there's anything that shaped my life and my music more than being in a girl band when I was a teenage girl. And I'm just so grateful for it, and it feels like such a full circle moment to be here right now. So thank you for having me. This is awesome. We're gonna play a song called Dogfight. It's unreleased. It's kind of about how you should never meet your heroes. Might be disappointed. one of my sort of theses is, if you want to call it that, in my music, is that I just want gender and gender expression and all the different ways you can exist and all the different ways you can work and have and all the way. I don't know if you guys care about that, but I care about that. I'm going to play a song about it, and it's called You Can Be It. Yes, but it's still dramatic because I don't think I can get away from that. But you can let me know if you think it's a low song or not, but it's called Cut the Ribbon. So I have a really slow song, slow sad song that I'm always kind of like, I'm gonna feel out the audience and see if I can play it. And I'm sorry if y'all are trying to rock and roll and get drunk. We're gonna play a sad, slow song for you guys. Oh, and they're gonna sit right there and watch me. Hi guys. We got to play the Bijou Theater on Thursday night. Thank you, Mom and Dad, and Nana, you know. I was very excited about it. I think it's my favorite shows of all time, but I'll repeat what I said about this song there because I think it would resonate with some folks here, but I think there's a very fleeting moment in a little girl's life when she just gets to be a kid, kind of before she even looks like a girl, or anyone tells her what a girl looks like, or how a girl's supposed to act. And I remember a very fond memory of being itty bitty, and I would run around with my girlfriends with our shirts off in the front yard in the woods, and we'd go to the garden and we'd pick cucumbers and just eat them raw off the, I don't know how you say that, off the cob? No. We'd just eat raw cucumber shirtless. We had our hair down. It was the best. I'm trying to return to that feeling, but the song is kind of about being a wild thing and what it's like being a girl before anyone can tame you, anyone can blame you. Yeah, it's called Unsupervised.
Supervised.
19 years before any hate. You were here 19 years before she was born. It was 19 years before any hated you. You blamed it on her charm. To look as sad as possible while I was playing that. Did I do a good job? We have one more song. The last two songs are my favorite songs. Just a second. Thank you so much for being here. This show really means a lot to me. We have merch for sale if you're interested. We got some shirts that I designed. We got a cool punk rock girl and a little rat smoking a cigarette. It's pretty fun. If you want to check it out. This song's called Porcelain. Thank you so much.
Porcelain child, I got